Well, boys and girls, we're out here on the ocean again on Saturday. We came out last night and found the salmon, and we're at a completely different spot today. One of the roughest bars I have ever crossed in my life on my boat. And we're gonna try to get some more salmon here. Got Parker with me again, and Brian, one of Parker's friends, and Dave, he was with me last night. We're gonna see if we can get some salmon. Stick around. Hey, we finally hooked up. Man, it took us a long time. See if we can get him in the boat. Keep tension on him. Too much slack in there.
Real nice to go down.
Thing is, keep that rod tip up.
And you gotta remember, you're fighting a 1 ounce weight with a 5 pound fish and a dodger that
Oh.
Boy, these are big.
That's a big one there.
That is a big one.
Hey, you know how we gave him all the big ones yesterday?
Yeah, he ain't getting the big ones today. He still owes me a fish.
He'll owe him a fish.
All right, set that in the rod.
Yes.
Yeah.
We just put the lines back in the water after we did the little break and had a fish on already. So, let her run out.
I'm going on this side this time. All right, walk backwards.
Grab that bucket and stick it over on the other side. Help him out a bit. Might have been tangled. Keep yours on, Parker.